This is for sure one of the most beautiful, intact and diverse rivers we have left in Europe. And we see here on the Neretva, it's a breathtaking river. And all of this is at stake. They probably want to build about 70 new hydropower plants along Neretva and its tributaries. And we cannot allow this. This science week is an important element for us. And not only to collect data, but to create visibility. This science week is more than just science.
We're ready to get going on the Neretva here. We go as far as we can go.
It's been really cool to see the different groups and really their background and the motivation to be here. Some seem to come a bit more from, okay, it might be really a new place where I'll find some new species. Some really had more this background, okay, I want to contribute because I know it's gonna help to protect the river. And I think they've inspired each other.
One thing that is really special about this event is that it joins scientists who are using their knowledge, their skills to investigate what is here. But this knowledge is not to be used only for some scientific papers, and they won't stay in some notebooks. But the idea is to use this knowledge also for conservation. So that's an important aspect of why we are here, why I am here and my team is here, because we want to help to preserve beautiful areas of nature like this one.
We're about 65 scientists here for a week. I have the feeling that they become part of the, you know, more intensely a part of the team that work and will do more than ever to save this river. And this is actually also the purpose of the Science Week. Bring people together with an enormous knowledge and then become a group that is willing to do more than ever before to save this ecosystem.